Okay, one more thing. This is this engine design or the engine block is kind of generic, I believe. Based on manual, it says either side about this plug. So this one is on the right side of the engine, but if I go on the other side, I have a similar hole, but it's not used. So it doesn't have anything, it's just a dead end. So it means this engine has more than one purpose or can be used in different machines. So that is acceptable or expected. But again, I don't know how to remove this plug.